are 20% of the population really neurodivergent? Is it really an 8-year waiting list to get an assessment as an adult for ADHD in the UK? And if that's the case, how many people are actually accessing ADHD medication? Join Andrew and I this Thursday, 11 a.m., as we discuss this and much more on Talk ADHD.